Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, today, I'm going to be making a two ingredient clay like dough type. I almost said slime. Okay. So, the ingredients you'll need is number one, Dawn dishwash soap. And the second ingredient, you'll need some cornstarch. The reason I'm saying second ingredient, because the first, you're supposed to start off with Dawn soap, which I'm going to do that. And pick up. And you'll need a mixing tool and a plate, or a bowl. I'm adding a lot, because I'm getting two tiny more bottles of that, you know, tomorrow. So, by the way, don't add too much at a time, or it will become too little. Just little hard stuff. Then you'll need to add more Dawn soap. And then if you use it all, you'll be like, oh no, now I can't do this or whatever. So, no, trash it goes. And then you'll be sad for the rest of your life. Not the rest of your life, but, you know, I'm just saying stuff. I'm not trying to be mean, but, you know. I like how this turns into a pretty color because of the cornstarch, you know? You're gonna need adding a lot, so I'm not scared that it's gonna become all bleh. Because it happened to my friend, which she's here. Forgot to mention her. Say hi.
Hi.
She's gonna be like my helper, I guess. I mean, she's just here. She's my partner. It's like how people pretend that their scissors are trick scissors.
No, oh, it's a trick spoon. It won't get off a spoon.
I guess. People say that. They say, oh, these trick scissors. What this one girl did on a spoof video. I guess you should watch it. I mean, I like it because... Yeah, it's just really funny. So, I'm not sure how much subscribers she has. I mean, I guess, but just, I need more cornstarch. I don't want to add too much because it's getting to the point where it's going to become slime. And I'm just going to knead it with my hands now, I guess. I shouldn't have. Really shouldn't have. Did you just make that? Oh. How did I not see you make that? You didn't even grab the Dawn soap. Like, it's right beside me. Oh, yeah, you added the lotion. Forgot. Okay, see? It's starting to become slimy. It's not slimy at all. It's coming to come like a clay, doughy, like, I guess, texture. See, it's not really stretchy. Told you it wasn't stretchy. She added lotion to her, still not stretchy because this isn't glue or anything. Apparently it feels more amazing. I am not trying it though. Because every time I added that one lotion, it's baby lotion. So it's going to make all my slimes hard. It made two of my slimes hard. That's why I'm not adding that anymore. See, don't trust this. Do not trust it. Like, it's terrible for lotion. It's terrible for slime. I don't know about this. It's not slime, so how is it supposed to be slime? It's not slime. It looks green on my filter. But, you know, it's actually blue. You guys have a filter. It's actually like a cyan color, maybe a little darker. It's like, yeah, whatever. You know, yeah. It's supposed to be like that color if y'all guys have a filter. Do filters only work on iPhones? I have an iPhone, so. Go check out my sister's channel, Kawaii Candy, which is, the face is a bunch of, it's 9 kawaii faces, like 3 in a row, like threes, like mine, you know, if you know how to count by your threes. Pretty sure you do. You have a phone. Unless if you have like a tablet or a Kindle. Unless if you're using your parents' phone or your sister's phone. Whatever. That's like it. I'm finished. It doesn't stick to towels. Probably. It doesn't stick to floor. I don't think it sticks to anything. Since like it's cornstarch. Look. But it'll probably come apart if you stretch it. Okay, whatever.
It won't stick to carpet.
Trust me, I've dropped my whole thing on there. Like, you see this? You see this? I've dropped this on the floor because I was playing catch with it, and then it laid on the plate, bounced into the carpet. Can't just tell that I have carpet. I just have a towel so I won't make a mess. Because I like my room clean, I just hate cleaning it. Like, I would love to have my room clean, and I really wish that I loved cleaning. What happened to your hands? So, that's like it, you guys. Make sure to subscribe, like, hit that bell. I don't have a picture of a subscribe button right now, because I'll have to figure out how to do that. I like how all famous YouTubers do that. I'm just like, how do you do that? You know, I'm gonna get an app for that. Unless if they pay for that. They're probably rich. So they buy an app that's like Well, that's it for you guys. That's it. So make sure to subscribe. I already said that. Never mind. So, well, of course, make sure to. But, you know, hope you like it. Hope you subscribe if you're the first one to watch this, I guess. Comment down what I should call you guys. You know, people say, like, bye pandas, bye kawaii, or, you know, y'all should comment down which one I should do. And, you know, yeah, so that's the video. So, love you guys so much. Bye.